I'm going to show you how to reduce video shimmer in iMovie for free. If you've ever videoed in a dim situation like dancing at a wedding ceremony, you'll have come across grainy or noisy video that appears to shimmer. Professional editing applications have plugins to help solve this issue, and they almost eliminate the shimmer. And with a little bit of extra effort, you'll really clean up your noisy and shimmering videos. And we're going to use the free Handbrake app to do this. I'm Bruce Macbryde, and my goal is to improve your knowledge and speed up your workflow in iMovie. If you've not done so already, please like, subscribe, and press the bell. Now let's have a look at the difference between the original clip and the Handbrake denoise clip in iMovie. These are the two full-size clips at 1920, and I've zoomed in on these ones so that you can see the difference. So if I play this clip through now, look at the shimmering in the tablecloth. And now I'll play the denoised clip. So let's see how we created this. First of all, we need to launch Handbrake. It will ask us either to find the clip, or if you say cancel here, you could drag your clip directly in. Here's the clip to be denoised with Handbrake. If we drag that onto the interface, and when it comes up, you get a summary of what's there. You need first of all to select the preset and go to General and Fast 1080p 30. You can make your other choices there if you want to, but I suggest this is the one to do. The next thing to do is go to the Filters tab, and in Denoise here, you can turn that on and use the NL Means selection. And once you've created that, you'll find that you have a number of choices here. Now you can try these out, and you can even set your custom settings here, but I think that medium works best. If you have strong, and you'll see a little later how the image can become a little blurred with denoising. So when it's strong, it's probably more blurred than you would want. So medium is the choice. And in this particular case, under tune here, we've got grainy footage. So we're going to select grain here, but you may want to select one of these other choices yourself. So selecting grain, and then we want to name the file. So we're going to say denoised with Handbrake. And it's important to leave the MP4 and then browse your Finder for the file that you want to save it. The only thing you need to do now is simply press Start. And obviously the larger the file, the longer that will take. But that was actually real time, that particular one. So import the files into iMovie, and I've got them installed here. So this first one here is the normal size of the clip playing, and then the denoise size. And you can see that this is a little bit cleaner. If you look at the floor, so it's blurred it out a little bit compared to the floor in the original non-denoise version. And then I've increased the size here of the non-denoised version and the same size for the denoised version. I'll play the four clips now. So this first one is the non-denoised version. So look at the floorboards. And now this is the denoised version. You can see the floorboards are slightly blurred here and that graininess is gone. And now we're going to have the zoomed in clip, and this has not been denoised. And just look at the shimmer in the tablecloth. And now we'll have a look at the clip that has been denoised in Handbrake. And so I'll play the two of these through now. So you can certainly see the difference there. It may take a little bit of extra work, but if you really want your clips to look much better, then denoising with Handbrake will certainly help. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. If you haven't already done so, please like, subscribe, and press the bell. There are new tutorials every Sunday.